Hey guys, so today I'm gonna tell you about science that Adrian has in class on Marinette. Adrian saying he's just a friend. One more thing, there might be some sounds coming because I have my headphones on right now. So I just see in this sense, as you can see, the sea. She, didn't need help, as you see. But look, she, literally didn't need help. She didn't need help. Adam could see it. So he holds them. That's a sign that Adrian has a question. On this side, I don't think that. Adrian didn't reach out because friends sneak out when, But me and my bestie, I think we like this because, we fight and we hug each other, but we're just besties. Not in this sense, Adam's just that he Kagami, but he's literally holding Kagami. Adam can hold Kagami's hands because, he has a push. He wants them. Now in this sense, you see how he just said psychic. Well, it's all red. That means it's like a guy. look. He didn't like them. Look at him. He didn't Hagrid is not. He likes Mona. Now, seeing this thing, look, Adam is kissing Gani, but isn't hand around. As you see here, I'm gonna make another sign. This. Hands are down. But Gani's hands are up, so that means, some Adrian, but Adrian does not Gani. She basically Mona. And now you see, Adrian Mona has a wrist and this is so obvious that friends are not do that. Of course, friends do not do that. Now, Chloe came here and talked to her. Or there are probably the kids. Now, you see the difference that also more disgusted by it. In the sense that you see, she got hurt. Adrian pulled, you see on that clip, Adrian pulled Mona for the dance, so she threw on the ball, then Adrian did not dance with Kagami. She danced literally with Mona, as she danced with Kagami, she likes Kagami. Now we'll show you the next part will come. Right now, Look how